Hey everyone, you are watching Technology Welfare. In this tutorial, I will show you everything step by step with real demonstration how to fix locked toners on any iPhone device. This device is stacked on iCloud activation lock length and asking enter the polite in password that's what you used to set up this device. Don't worry if you don't know, without doing jailbreaks, I will show you by our own tools that is especially PassFab. This software especially has been designed to fix the various kind of the iOS issues when your device is stacked on a screen, passcode, face ID, touch ID, then you can remove it with one click by tapping on it. And you would like to remove Apple ID and to turn off the Find My Device or Find My Phones. Then of course by tapping on here, one click, so you will be able to remove it. Third is just mobile device management, and fourth is the time screen passcode, but here we are facing on this device, and this device especially came at my shelf at the morning time today, and I would like to show you with especially this software how it's functioning. If you don't have much more time, so quickly you can go for an administration this tool. This tool download link I will give you below the description box. Within one click you will be able to have it or install and report. Connect your data cable and see live in front of you. Now a little bite of this tutorial is going to edit. Yes, totally live and in front of you everything I'm doing here. See, this device data cable has been connected. It's asking no need to especially jailbreak also. So here we will have to accept the term and condition and the phone we will go for. So it's a getting activation information. Fine, so no problem at all. Just we will have to wait 30 seconds. Now it has pushed this device into the recovery, and here now see this device will be raised into the recovery, and upon here we will have to go for procedure that hold the down volume button and power key, and then we will have to release the power button and upon continue holding the down button so that easily this will be this lock will be removed on this device. So let's start. Firstly here just we will click here to start down, then hold it. Hold that, hold that, hold that. Then of course we will have to release on off key power button. You can say keep holding this down buttons till it's not successfully. Now see here, it has started to remove, guys. Now no need to anything. No. Yes, everything is in front of you, and within especially 1 to 2 minutes, completely it will be unlocked. I will show you. So to more information, of course, you can visit on our website, that is especially passfab.com, and download link I have already given below the description box, so you can pick it, and of course you can unlock the multiple devices. And indeed, within 5 minutes you can unlock one device, and then you know how much device you can unlock in a day. Now see, we have the rest on especially I'm 45, yes, 47, and there is no any kind of the errors are coming here. Yes, more reliables, and within a one time, so this will be a permanently unlocked, guys. I will show you that. I will check it inside also on this particular device that there is any ID that is still returning there, or apps and application. We will see everything, so guys, here. Don't worry, guys, here. Now see, we have raised more than 59%. Just we will wait for the 1 to 2 minutes, guys. So within a 5 to 10 minutes, guys, you can unlock completely. Everything is in front of you. Data cable has been connected, and the software is still functioning. Fine, it's not notified to us any error. So just we will wait here. We will wait, and we will see. Yes, it's still taking times, no problem at all. It has crossed now 60. Fines. Well, of course, now it has been the successfully. See here, it's given a message here that your device has successfully removed the device or the activation locks. Fines. Your device has been successfully removed the activations or iCloud activation lock from this device. So we will check it out. Now see, directly we came on a black screen. So we will go for here. What do you see, guys? Yeah. God, within a 5 minutes here, I have unlocked this device. We will tap on a setting, we will go the inside of that. There is no any idea on a particular this device. So you can enjoy as a new one device now. This is all about, guys, here. Of course, you can visit on this website to more information. There is also discount key, especially 20% is, of course, that I will give you below the description box with discount coupon code. Also, you can. There are the various kind of the software that has been especially developed by especially PassFab.com especially. Now here we can see various kind of the especially, I mean, PassFab iPhone backup, etc. The PassFab Android unlocks, so the various kind of the tool have been developed by especially this way, and of course Windows also. But right now we have successfully on the fix of this. So this is all about in this tutorials. For the any inquiry, of course, I have the query below the comment box. Please would be nice to the reply your query. Thank you for your time till the end of this tutorial. This is the technology welfare. I will be back with this step by step with new more video or tutorials. So thank you. Thank you very much in that. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this content, because this is a thing that will inspire me to make it such an informative tutorial, guys. Thank you. Thank you very much for that.